Greetings to you all. Welcome to Class 8, Refresher Course Module, Worksheet 4, Past Perfect Tense. Dear children, today we are going to discuss the answers for Past Perfect Tense Worksheet 4. So just in the previous episode, we have seen Present Perfect Tense. It means using have and has. Now in Past Perfect Tense means just only one word, had matuna. Let it be for singular or for plural, we use only had. Past perfect tense is used to show that something happened before another action is in the past. It can also be used to show that something happened before a specific time in the past. The structure of past perfect tense is had plus past participle. Okay, children? Okay. Write had plus past participle form of the following irregular verb. So, நீங்க past participle எழுதுங்க பார்க்கலாம். இது ரொம்ப சிம்பிளான விஷயம். ஓகே, இது ஆல்ரெடி in your lower classes you have studied past participle. Okay, it means what it will come, came, come, go, went, gone, படிச்சிருக்கீங்க இல்லையா? இப்போ இங்க had plus past participle you should write. Speak, spoke, had spoken. Eat, ate, had eaten. Begin, began, had begun. Freeze, froze, had frozen. Go, went, had gone. Catch, caught, had caught. Understand, understood, had understood. Take, took, had taken. Sleep, slept, had slept. Feel, felt, had felt. Okay, children? All right. Now, student activity, children. So, some like a match, it is there. We'll just discuss. I couldn't find the restaurant because I had lost the direction. Okay? Inga had varudhu. Next one. I couldn't eat the food because the chef hadn't cooked it enough. Next one. I didn't wake up on time because I had forgotten to set the alarm. I couldn't go swimming because I had left my swimsuit at home. My phone didn't work because I had forgotten to charge it. Okay? அதில் இங்கே ரெண்டு verb இருக்கணும், ரெண்டு action. இங்கே வந்து phone work ஆகிறது ஒரு action, அது ஏன் சார்ஜ் பண்ணாது இன்னொரு action. So, two actions வரும்போது தான் we use had. Now, here children, we can change the sentences into past perfect tense. For example, the girl took the money. அப்போ, took-க்கு பதிலா, had taken போட்டப் போதும். The girl had taken the money. The cat killed the mouse. The cat had killed the mouse. Actually, இன்னொரு word வரணும். Before, அந்த மாதிரி. The boy won the first prize. The boy had won the first prize. Now, moving on to assessment part. First Roman number. Fill in the following blanks with the past perfect tense of the verbs given in the brackets. Okay. Mohan dash already dash his breakfast. Mohan had already taken his breakfast. அங்கு take கென்னாகுது? Take, took, taken. So, first dashல had போடுரிங்க. In the second dash, you are writing third form of the verb. Okay. First, second one. If she dashed for the examination, she would not have failed. And the bracket word is prepare. If she had prepared for the examination, she would not have failed. Okay. Third one. The class dashed before I reached the school. And the bracket word is start. The class had started before I reached the school. Fourth one. The patient dashed before the doctor arrived. The patient had died before the doctor arrived. Fifth one, she dash not dash the place before her husband permitted her. And the bracket word is leave. She had not left the place before the husband permitted her. That is leave ke third form. Leave, left, left. Okay, children, the second Roman number, use the verbs given in the past perfect form to complete the sentences. And the words are had already broken, had washed, had finished, had listened, had sung. Okay, so using these words we are going to write. We dash happy birthday before she blew out the candle. Apo நம்ம பாட்டு பாடுறது சரியா. ஸோ வி ஹேட் சங் ஹாப்பி பர்த்டே பிஃபோர் ஷீ ப்ளூ அவுட் தி கேண்டில். செகண்ட் ஒன், ஷீ டேஷ் த விண்டோ வென் ஐ காட் ஹோம். ஹீ டேஷ் த விண்டோ வென் ஐ காட் ஹோம். ஹீ ஹட் ஆல்ரெடி ப்ரோக்கன் த விண்டோ வென் ஐ காட் ஹோம். தேர்ட் ஒன், ஐ டேஷ் டு சாங்ஸ் பிஃபோர் ஐ ஸ்டார்டட் த ஒர்க். I had listened to songs before I started the work. Fourth one, she dashed her hands before she cooked the dinner. She had washed her hands before she cooked the dinner. So, the two actions were there. That is called as the and had also were no. Fifth one, they dashed eating dinner when I arrived. They had finished eating dinner when I arrived. Okay, so moving on to third Roman number, write the had plus past participle form of the following irregular verbs. Okay, bring. So bring can be no third form is no. Bring, bring third form. Bring, brought, brought. I'll tell you only only. So before that I don't had, that's all. So had, brought. Second one, fall. Fall, fell, fallen. அதுதான் தெரியுமே. So, add one, had. Had fallen. Third one, dream. Dream, dreamt, dreamt. So, had dreamt. Next one is, hear. Hear, heard, heard. So, had heard. Write. Write, wrote, written. So, had written. Sing. Sing, sang, sung. So, had sung. Fine, children? Okay, moving on to the next thing. Fourth Roman number, fill in the blanks with the suitable form of the verb given in the bracket. I dash Japanese before. அப்போ ஸ்டடி இருக்குது, ஸ்டடிக்கு தேர்ட் ஃபார்ம் எழுதிட்டு யூஸ் ஒன் ஹேட் பிஃபோர் தட். ஓகே, ஐ ஹேட் ஸ்டடீட் ஜாப்பனீஸ் பிஃபோர். நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன், ஷீ டேஷ் அ லாட் பிஃபோர் ஷீ டேஷ் ஹர் ஷாப். பிராக்கெட் வேர்ட்ஸ் ஆர் பேக் அண்ட் ஓப்பன். ஸோ ஷீ ஹேட் பேக்ட் a lot of before she opened her shop. Okay, third one, children, we dash a lot of trouble because we dash our passports. So we had a lot of troubles before we had lost our passports. Fourth one, Brain dash many people at the club because he there many times. So Brain knew many people at the club because he had been there many times. Fifth one, they dash English before they dashed to Canada. So study ki third form edu no. So they had studied English before they moved to Canada. Okay, moving on to fifth Roman number, complete the sentences in the past perfect tense using your own ideas. Fine, now you can write your own thing also. I failed in English exam because, all right? So I failed in English exam because I hadn't studied the day before. Elena, I was not attentive in the class. Next one, he argued with his friend because. He argued with his friend because he hadn't returned his classwork. Or he had not returned his pencil or rubber, anything you can write. Third one, she reached the office late because. She reached the office late because she had started late. Fourth one, I didn't eat well because I had no much money. Otherwise, you can write, I had not eaten well because the food was not delicious. Fifth one, I didn't wake up on time because. I had attended an online class midnight. Chuma, just for fun only, okay, children? Okay, I hope all of you understood. Do not miss to watch other lesson explanation videos, book back exercise, and other assignments. We'll do the remaining in the next episode. Thank you.